Did I put difficulty tough on? Why did I do that? I completely forgot how to play this.
We don't know much about their leader, but he has a penchant for fire.
I wasn't aware these creatures even knew how to make fire.
This one does. There are stories that the creature is actually made of fire, but I imagine it's just an exaggeration.
I've got a feeling there's more truth to that than either of us would like.
Regardless, there must be some reason those monsters follow him. Please, be careful.
Please, let me know if you come across those materials.
I'll keep my eyes open.
I'll be waiting right here.
Archer's Pass?
Sure. Explode. How do I not be on fire anymore? Oh shit, yeah, that's right. Okay, I'm loading. Let's try this again. I guess I keep doing that.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I do for you?
What do I have right now?
Need anything else? Thanks, Dust. Don't be long coming back.
How do I... Ah, okay. Cotton vest. Ooh. How do I make this? I wish you could see what you're already wearing at the same time.
Need anything else? Thanks.
Damn. Plus 4 defense, 1 luck.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I do for you?
Filthy ring.
Right, need anything else?
So, let's talk. I notice it's only you and Maddie up here in the pass. Is it just you two?
Not all the time, no. My father still runs the forge, but he's usually away on business. Right now, he's somewhere across the sea, hunting down new minerals and ores. He's always trying to make better weapons and armor.
Sounds like he's always pretty busy.
Yeah, but I get along fine by myself. And Maddie too, of course.
I meant to ask before. Does Maddie have a problem with me?
Yeah, you're ugly.
What?
Well, it's just... he seems to grumble a lot around me.
I can attest to that. Lots of grumbling.
I really can't say, Dust. Maddie, do you have anything to say?
Yeah.
He looks like Polnareff.
Well, I hope that answers your question.
Oops.
Not really, but...
Let it go, Dust. Just let it go.
She's so cute.
Need anything else? Thanks, Dust. Don't be long coming back.
Slash. Bunnies. Percent, 18% of treasure. Wait, what? Treasure? Is treasure nearby? Where is the treasure? Treasure. Hmm. Nice. Tasty cupcake. Oh, I didn't want to fly up there. Okay. How do I equip other things again? Mysterious wall chicken. I love that. Down here. Ooh, bunnies. Oh, no. Ooh, weather. Thank you. Oh, I forgot about that. Yay. Now we get more keys. Evil fruit. There. Aha. Thank you. Abadis Forest. There's so many chests in this game and not enough keys. I thought I killed you. Oh, nice. It's kind of dumb. I don't like the idea of teleport stones.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Got a lot of nuts. I hope that was worth 3,000. Imp oil. Oh yeah, I have to re-equip my stuff now. Oh, I didn't know I had two slots for rings. Whoops.
Those caverns.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
Yes.
Ha! I laugh at the dark. Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
Wait, heights? How is that possible? You fly all the time.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten. Just like you must have forgotten that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget.
Thank you. Hey. What the frick? Are you kidding me? Oh, are you kidding me? Mysterious wall chicken. What'd I get?
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Kind of.
Haley, is that you? Where are you calling from?
From beyond the grave!
Ah! Demon blacksmith! That's the worst!
Found my dad's lost receiver.
Yeah, and it seems to be working.
That's great. Now, if you ever need to craft an item, you can do it directly from your inventory.
Oh, now, that's useful. Jax,
this doesn't mean I don't want you coming up to visit me in person, but at least I can keep an eye on you and help you out whenever you need me.
Sure, Haley. I really appreciate the help.
Yes. Yes. Treasure. Did I get pretzels?
Be getting close.
How can you tell?
Look.
We may still be able to save the others. Let's hurry.
Not dead furries. Don't kill the furries.
Thank you.
Oh, you could bring it with you between scenes. That's cool.
Fire.
We don't have time to wait for it to die out. There's got to be another way around.
This monster already. He keeps bombarding us with those green flames. They almost seem to have a mind of their own, but then a sudden gust of wind blasted through the village and flames disappeared. Stopped the creature's attacks, but for a moment, enough for me to escape. If only we could harness the power of the storm. Well, lucky you, buddy. It just so happens.
Thank you.
I can hear the water rushing below.
Oh.
You're not very subtle, but that wasn't half bad.
Ooh. Denim Village. Denim Chicken.
Ah, hello again, my... Your transaction is most appreciated.
I really don't like the look of this.
We've made it this far, Fidget. Stay close to me and you'll be fine. What do you see, Yara? Anything?
Another enemy stands before you. But this one...
What is it, Ara?
Such hatred. Be careful, Dust.
More dead furries.
So, you've come.
What have you done? You murdered all these innocent people.
You dare speak to me of innocence when you have so casually slain a countless number of my children.
Your children? You're talking about those monsters back there? Who are you?
So, you don't remember my name? Rest assured, my friend. This time, you will not so easily forget it.
You didn't tell me, though. Game over.
I don't care what your name is. You're no different than those monsters I fought before. And like them, you will fall to my blade.
You are the only monster here, puppet. As I turn your bones to char, your final thought will be that Fuse was victorious. Now die! Take this arm! Take this!
Easy. Didn't even get a hit in.
The lights of Elysium shine upon me. But can they reach the darkness within you?
Oh, my sword, it looks 3D rendered.
I have come to my end.
What are you?
Among the last of a dying breed. A once proud race, extinguished by your hands.
My hands?
You and your warm-blooded kin. We moonbloods were outcast, scattered to the wind. You and others like you, they came to my village, killed my family.
I can't remember.
There is sadness in your eyes, but it is not guilt, it is loss. After all you've done to my kind, you still think only of yourself. Perhaps that is for the best. Your leader, Gaius, he led you and your fellow assassins into battle.
Assassins?
He even murdered his own kind. Our greatest allies amongst the Warmbloods. But one escaped. She was the only one I would dare spare in the slaughter that was to come.
She? Who are you talking about? Who did I kill?
Who knows? Who sees? My vision has left me. I return now to the life thread, and to my brethren.
No, no, wait!
Farewell, warm blood. Ashes to ashes.
Dust to motherfuck.
Dust to dust.
We did it!
He knew I was Fidget. He'd seen me before. If only he'd lived a moment longer. If only I'd managed to keep him alive somehow.
As you can see by the dead littering this village, that would not have been...
I'm sure you're right. We should return to Aurora and report to Mayor Bram. There was also that name, Gaius.
Excuse me.
Dust, during the battle, I was studying Fuse's attacks.
He didn't even attack.
I think I might have picked up on his technique.
Okay.
I've got a feeling we'll need it. Those monsters likely won't let us leave without a fight.
New projectile tech. Ooh. Whoa.
More monsters.
What's the problem?
Well, you did say they were his children.
His murderous children, yes.
Children or not, they don't look all that happy to see us.
Hey, ugly! Are you gonna play nice? There's just no please in some people.
It was a valiant effort, Fidget.
Thank you. Well.
What's all this?
These flags are a warning. The area up ahead is among the most dangerous of places. The challenges and creatures within are unlike anything you've dealt with before. Death will come swiftly if you are not prepared.
I'm not prepared.
I think I've heard of these arenas. It's rumored they contain precious treasures.
Hey, your memory's coming back.
Just little bits here and there. Think we should go in?
Oh, I certainly hope you save.
Meanwhile, far to the north.
Are they 3D rendered?
Sir. The preparations are nearly complete.
Oh, that's weird.
We found another of their camps, but...
But it was deserted, of course. Keep up your search. They're going somewhere, and we need to know where that is.
Of course, sir. If that's all.
What of the rumors, Commander? Is there any truth to them at all?
We are investigating, sir. But surely you don't believe...
Commander... It is not your place to question what I believe. Our moment of glory draws near, and I want results.
As you wish, General.
Where are you, my friend? Why are you hiding from me?
Please, let me know if you come across those materials.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Much appreciated.
Have I not come across them yet?
It's great to see you back, son. I knew you could do it. The monsters have already calmed their advance. Tell me, what happened? Did you confront their leader?
He was right where you said he'd be. In fact, he seemed to be waiting for us.
Waiting?
In the middle of a small village, surrounded by the...
Oops.
Innocents he killed.
Oh no. That could only be Denim Village. Did you find any survivors?
Nope.
I'm sorry, Mayor Bram, but there were none. This creature that attacked the village, he was some kind of lizard. Wore strange armor, called himself Fuse.
A lizard, you say? A moonblood, perhaps. I wonder if Ginger would know anything about that.
Ginger? That girl up on the hill?
Her family was killed almost a year ago in Zeplik Village, a few days' journey to the north. General Gaius and his soldiers were looking for moonblood sympathizers.
General Gaius? Do you know who he is?
Not personally. His is not a name we utter here without proper cause. I've never seen him or his soldiers personally. But tragedy tends to follow in their wake.
So why did they kill Ginger's family?
They were helping the Moonbloods, of course. Helping the enemy is a treasonous offense. Ginger escaped, but her parents and her brother did not. Regardless, I can't thank you enough for putting a stop to that mad beast before he came any closer to Aurora. If you want to ask Ginger about Fuse, I'd suggest you hurry. It looked like she was preparing to leave town for a while.
Welcome back. You honor us with your patronage. Please tell your friends, your rich ones.
Oh, Dust. We are indebted to you for what you've done for us. Gian and I are just going to rest for a bit here in Aurora. Actually, maybe you could speak with him? He would never admit it to me, but I just know something is troubling him.
Of course. Where is he now?
He's been pacing near the west entrance of the village, near the field where you rescued us. Thank you, Dust, for everything.
Please bring him home. I'm really getting worried about him.
Cinnamon bun. Oh, I already
Please.
Talked to you.
I'll keep my... Fidget? He wasn't born that way. General Gaius and his soldiers turned him into that monster.
And Fuse is likely not the only one corrupted by General Gaius's hatred of the Moonbloods. We should speak to Ginger again to learn more about this conflict.
Oh, you again. Mayor Bram said you'd left already.
Yes, he asked us to stop the leader of these monsters. Turns out it was a Moonblood named Fuse. He'd gone completely insane.
Fuse? Oh no. He was leading those monsters? You killed him?
So you know him then? Was he always a homicidal pyromaniac?
What? No, never! Why did you kill him?
He destroyed Denim Village, Ginger, slaughtered dozens of innocent people. He refused to listen to reason and planned to attack Aurora next. I had to stop him.
This war is turning all of us into monsters. Thank you, then, for releasing Fuse from his madness.
Right before the end, he seemed lucid. He told me a few things before he passed. He tried to tell me about the war, about your family.
He was there the day my family was killed, yes. He was picking up supplies to bring back to his people. General Gaius attacked her village, burned it to the ground. I thought Fuse had been killed. Now I wish he had.
I'm sorry.
And why is that? The last time I saw an outfit like yours was the day my family was murdered. That outfit, it belongs to Gaius's soldiers. Who are you, really?
I don't know.
That is not an answer!
Hey, ease off! Dust can't remember, okay? He doesn't even know his real name! You know, you should be more thankful. He just saved this village twice, and I... Well, I watched him do it. And I'm also really hungry!
Fidget, please, calm down. She's right to be suspicious. I don't know who I am, but I'm dressed as one of Gaius' soldiers. And that can't be good.
Perhaps. But your friend is right. You saved my village twice today. Gaius and his soldiers would never do that. Especially if they knew I was here.
Why is Gaius so obsessed with killing these Moonbloods? What do they do?
Nothing. They exist. General Gaius sees them as an impurity. A kind of cosmic mistake that he believes must be wiped from this world. I've tried to help where I can, but it's hard. There aren't many Moonbloods left outside of their homeland, and it's only a matter of time before Gaius wipes them out entirely.
Is there anything I can do to help?
If only one man could stand against an army. Sadly, no. There's nothing any of us can do. Any hope for the Moonbloods died with my family.
Mayor Bram mentioned you were leaving town.
Yes. The rivers and streams around Aurora are beginning to dry up completely. Without water, the only thing to do is head north. It's only a matter of time before the others follow me.
Why would the rivers all be drying up? It's not like it's been very hot. And wasn't there a big rainstorm a little while ago?
I know, it doesn't make any sense.
Or right now.
To be honest, I think this whole country is cursed. General Gaius's bloodlust has scorched this land forever. I doubt we'll ever recover.
If the only way to stop this war is to stop General Gaius, then I need to know where to find him.
His campaign continues to the north. If you want to help right the wrongs of your kind, you're free to join me. I'm afraid.
Whoa! What was that?
It came from the center of the village!
Monsters! Ginger, get down!
Get down!
What is this?
You've been poisoned!
When you're poisoned, your life slowly drains down to nothing. If you don't take care of it soon, death is inevitable.
I can probably just wait it out.
Stop pretending! You're so tough! Here, take this mushroom. It'll stop the poison for now. You can thank me later.
That's the last of them. Ginger, are you okay?
I'll be fine. You should go down below and find out what's happening.
All right. You shouldn't stay here, Ginger. It's too dangerous. Head north. We'll catch up with you after we've gotten to the bottom of this.
Stay safe, Dust. We'll meet again at Roan Pass, at the foot of the Blackmore Mountains.
With all those monsters running about, I feel so much safer here in Aurora.
We've been attacked! Has the box been opened?
That depends. Did your box have a lot of flying monsters inside it?
How would I know? I've never opened the box. Never. Ever. Except once. I think it's what made me this way. Maybe.
Okay. Well, I doubt your box had anything to do with this, Reed. Still, I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh, my box. Where's my box? Do you have my box? I must have it back. Find it, please!
Well now, would you look at this? Seems our village has got itself a new basement.
You don't seem too concerned.
Trust me, not much happens here. So when things start crawling out of the ground, you pull up a chair and enjoy the show.
Okay, Augustine, but promise me that you'll stay here. I don't need anyone getting hurt.
Bah! Let you have all the fun? Well, I guess you're the one with the sword after all.
End of the line. Looks like a pretty nasty drop.
Yes, very nasty. We should go around, I think.
There's no time to find another route. Those monsters came up through here. There's gotta be a path down below. Well, here goes nothing.
Alright, I think I'll end it there. Thanks for checking out the stream. I've had fun. Hope you have a good night.